Fields off the turn. Here they come. They're off and pacing on the inside. Grady's Falcon left for the lead. On the outside, Double Time J between horses Thompsonville. On the far outside, Next Bonus is four wide under the finish wire the first time. Double Time J to the front on the outside. Next Bonus parks second. Grady's Falcon third. Settling in fourth is Thompsonville. It's a two-length gap to San Jose Jeff fifth. Fossilized came away sixth. Mahoney is seventh. Racing in eighth. Rep Advance. LB Starwolf at the end. The quarter, 28 seconds flat. Next Bonus intent on making the lead, and he's been parked the opening 3/8, and now he clears to lead a length and a quarter. Racing in second, Double Time J. Grady's Falcon a strong third. Thompsonville now takes out a fourth and is on the move. Right behind him with cover fifth goes San Jose Jeff, and he's about four lengths from the leader. Fossilized third over in the sixth. Mahoney to the outside seventh. Towards the inside, LB Starwolf saving ground eighth, now trailing the field, Rep Advance. They move to the far turn, and Thompsonville up to take the lead by two. Around the turn they go, it's Thompsonville, the leader by two. Next Bonus, second a length. San Jose Jeff hanging on the outside, third. Double Time J, fourth. To the outside, Fossilized, fifth. Mahoney is wide for the drive. Final quarter mile, it's Thompsonville, the leader. San Jose Jeff trying to come on, second on the outside. Fossilized gains ground, third. Towards the inside, coming through again is Next Bonus. On the outside, Mahoney's coming on. Now it's Fossilized getting the lead. Mahoney's closing up on the outside, second. A late move by Rep Advance. It's Fossilized with the lead. Mahoney's closing up on the outside. These two in a drive to the wire. Here comes Mahoney. Very tight. Can't split him. Mahoney or Fossilized in a tight photo. And Rep Advance was third.